All their lives in a box. What generations, what centuries of masters, not meaning to be cruel, but needing their labor, taught these creatures such patience that now, through sunlight strikes on the eye's dark jewel, or moonlight breathes on the wing, they do not stir, but like the ghosts of moths, crouch silent there. Look, it's a child's toy. There is no lid even. They can climb, they can fly, and the whole world is their tree. But hush! They say in themselves, we are in prison. There is no word to tell them that they are free. And they are not. Ancestral voices behind them in dream, too deep for wind or word to find them. Even in the young, each like a dragon, ramping and green upon his mulberry leaf. So full of life, it seems, the voice has spoken. They hide where there is food, where they are safe, and the voice whispers, spin the cocoon, sleep, sleep. You shall be wrapped in me soon. Now is their hour.